video of yours, and that was, it basically talks about the art and science of criticism, and it was, and especially because she mentioned about how appearance, at the end of the day, people are making judgments all the time. So, and as an audience also, we are ourselves very self-critical, and for us to even get into, say, video making or LinkedIn or appearance, or for the matter, even Toastmaster as a leader, then can you a little bit also talk about how do you sort of, you know, begin that journey and, like, you know, take that plunge and get out of that comfort zone and come out? Like, can you also mention a little bit about that?
Okay. Thanks, Samin. So when you take a look at criticism, what happens with us? A lot of us have this fear of starting out, right? So what happens when you are afraid? We kind of get jittery. We don't really know what to do. So imagine this, right? Your palms are sweating. There's a sweat breaking down. Your heartbeat is getting heavy. You're breathing heavy. Your knees are kind of getting weak, maybe. So what I'm actually describing is happiness. So if you think about it, whenever you play cricket, whenever you play any game, when you get really excited, your palms start sweating. When you get really excited, you start breathing heavy. And when you're really excited, your heart starts beating out. So physically, there's no difference. Mentally, fear takes a different thing. So when you're excited, you can jump in the cricket game, jump and catch the ball, you can fall, you can not even feel pain. But when you're afraid, you're even afraid to take a single step. You're afraid even to look at somebody, and you put your head down. Right? So physically, there's no real difference. It comes all mentally. And like you said, criticism is something that hurts us all. Now, for me, the belief that I have followed with is something called traction over perfection. We always think that there's this thing that we need to do. It needs to be perfect. Like, we need to start by Monday, because Monday is the perfect day to start. Right? Like she said, once I get there, I'll dress. I don't want to overdress, because I want to be perfectly dressed. Right? Everything we do, we want it to be perfect. And it doesn't really work that way. So you need to get started somewhere. I'm pretty sure, like the video she does today to the first video, there's a huge difference. So if she waited till she gets here, she would have never gotten here. If I want to be my first speech to be a TEDx speech, I would never be there. It's traction over perfection, right? You start doing something and you get there. Now the self-criticism part comes, what will people say? Yeah. Right? So this is something that I truly believe. No matter how much you do, in a group, there'll be 20-30% people who will hate you. Guaranteed. There'll be 20-30% who don't even care about you. And there'll be 10% who are really passionate supporting you. And that's any group. So you need to realize, when I come here, I don't have to impress everybody. It's a short form, like HWHWN. So some will, some won't, so what next? No one really cares. Right? But if you want to begin, I would tell you my most important thing. This is something I recently spoke. It was, apart from my TEDx speech, it was called The Power of Fear, right? So I went to people and said, we're all decapitated by this whole idea of what if. You know, what if I go and ask for this president and it doesn't happen? What if I ask this girl out and she says no? She might slap me. What if I want to start my own business and I fail? All you need to do is flip it and call so what. So what if I go for my president and it doesn't really happen? So what if I go and ask this girl out and she says no? So what if I want to start a business that doesn't really work? So what? Doesn't really matter. To each and everybody sitting here, I want to tell you, right? In your journey of life, there will be a lot of people criticizing you. In your journey of life, there will be a lot of people criticizing you. You do not be one of them yourselves. A lot of them will do it for you. Right? So don't criticize yourselves. Like I said, some will, some won't. So what? Next.
Thank you so much. And that's a very nice thought to end the panel discussion. But before that, do you guys have any questions that you want to ask?